Show you how to fold it. So you have your robe, right? So you're gonna close it in half, just like this. These are your things. These you're gonna fold. So this part you're gonna bring to the middle. The arms, you're gonna bring the arms like this. I'm gonna pop the other arm in as well. Okay, you got it? And now we're gonna bring this to the middle. We're gonna fold it in the middle. Fold the other part into the middle. And the head, the collar, we're gonna fold inside like this. Okay, you got it now? And then we're gonna take this and we're gonna pass it through. You don't have to, but if you want to, gonna pass it through. Doing this with one hand is not the best, but well, I need to videotape it right for you guys, so it is what it is. So once you have it like this, let's see if I can put the video here. I don't think you can see. So once you have it like that, make sure you measure it so it's the same length. And now you're gonna do this and you're gonna fold it in threes. Two times, that's what I mean. And now you have it like this, and you're going to place one and place the other one and tie it. That's it. Voila! You got your little robe fold.